Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ziad, Crohn's disease patient, NHS worker and educator, here bringing you IBD facts and taboo breaking chats. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. So, let's get started. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to be taking the biologic known as Adalimumab, or the brand that I'm taking, Amgevita. So this is the biologic I'm taking. You can see it comes in a little box like this. It's pre-filled syringes. So just to show you what it looks like inside, got the instructions. So that's what it looks like inside. So I've already had my starting dose, so I had to have 4 injections in this video, which I'm going to show you me taking the injections. I need to take 2 injections. And then after this week, every 2 weeks, I will be taking 1 injection. Before we get started, Amgevita or Adalimumab has to be kept in the fridge. Before you inject yourself, it's advised that you take it out 15 to 30 minutes before you inject. Let's get started. So before you start injecting yourself, make sure your hands are clean and you have everything with you. So I've got my sharps bin. I've got some swabs and I've got some plasters just in case I need them. And just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna anti-back my hands. And then we can get started. Okay, so, Amgevita. Take it out of the box. This is what it looks like. So first of all, before you inject, if you see the clear fluid here, just make sure that it is clear and it looks pretty good to me. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna press it down, hold the button at the top, wait for 2 clicks, and then wait for 5 seconds afterwards, and then we know the medication has been administered. So, you can choose your belly or your leg. I'm going to choose my leg. So what we do, yellow stopper, pull it out, check the fluid, all seems good. Then what we're going to do, we're just going to press in, 1 click, 2 clicks, wait for 5 seconds. And that's it. And then you can see how it's gone yellow. That means it's all finished. And then what we do, get your sharps bin, pop it in your sharps bin. Simple as that. So as I said at the beginning of this video, I will be taking 2 injections because that's the dosing that I'm on at the moment. After this week, I will be doing 1 injection every 2 weeks. So I need to do 1 more. And just to show you how quick and simple it is without all the talking, I will do it now for you, okay? And it's as simple as that. So any questions, please do let me know, drop them in the comments or feel free to DM me. And I'll be back with some more tips and tricks on how to take Adalimumab, as well as I'll be documenting my journey with it. So look out for those videos.